guys, I'm Julie.
I'm Rachel. Welcome to our channel. And today's story, we're going to check it out for the first time.
17 Murderous Love official MV and also choreography video.
Like, Ready to Love. We never listened before, and as well, like, I don't remember they performed that song from the concert and the stuff that we checked out.
I don't remember.
So, I'm very excited. It was a request on Patreon, says one of the Caterers' favorite songs. Like, To Love, some, like, romantic song. I don't know. Yeah. I'll be excited to see it, and the dance practice as well, because they're incredible. Yeah. You know, kings.
And also, like, that's reflected it, check it out. And before I start the video, please don't forget to check out Patreon. I have a lot of 17 content there. And now let's go.
Let's go. Oh, 2021. That sounds beautiful.
Oh, that was a girl.
That song hits different. I love the aesthetic, yeah. It's so beautiful.
We did so much stuff with
He looks so handsome!
Hey,
I like that song!
Oh my god, really it looks so handsome! Ooh. Let's go! Hey. Damn!
So cute!
Oh, that's so beautiful! I love that, the boss. That's so pretty.
It's DA?
Oh, who's that?
I don't know.
Hey, let's go.
Wow. Oh, like, let me precious one second. For the all the MVs that we checked out from 17, this one, like, the aesthetic is the most prettiest one. Like, yeah. Seriously, everything, like, I dream of love, we used to be friends, yeah. Like, everything's so pretty and aesthetic, like, and romantic, this romantic vibe. And that song also, like, the lyrics, it's so beautiful. I never saw, like, this kind of work of 17 before. Of course, we didn't check it out, the all the MVs and everything else, but this one is the most different one, you know?
Wow. Ooh. Hey.
In long hair.
Wow.
And the flowers, everything.
This hair is so pretty.
Oh my god! They think it's in the water! Oh my god!
Oh my god, this is so good!
I'm shocked!
How is this possible? Ready to love 17.
I'm ready to love. It's beautiful, like one of the most beautiful ones, like we say.
Like,
beautiful.
All the MV was so, like you say, aesthetic pleasing. Like, every scenario was just so beautiful. I love it.
I love it, seriously.
The song is really good. I don't remember if we listened before in the concert or something
I don't remember. It's like literally our first time listen. And I love it. And the rain part, I think it's the rain part. I don't know if it's the rain or it's just water. Like,
yeah.
But it was so beautiful.
It looks like
and
a movie.
Yeah, it looks like a movie. And, like, it's crazy how they dancing, like, so well in that situation. And I think, like, it's the first time that I see in the hip-hop team being so, like, soft. Cute. Yeah, the soft sides. It's crazy. I love the song. That's why you guys request. And I'm excited to see the dance practice. Like, they perform in the water as well.
Yeah.
You'll be sick, you know. But enjoy. 17 always impress us. This is crazy. Let's go for the dance practice. Okay. Oh, we don't have water.
Oh, the hug?
Wait, they hug each other, right? Yeah. In the beginning?
Oh,
oh.
That's so cute.
It's beautiful. Oh, they tell us a story. This one's more dramatic, right? Here. I can recognize.
It's so cute.
Oh my god, it was so dope. I love how they stay in position.
So
just
so amazing, they realize how fast they move.
Yeah. Oh, I like that. So synchronized. I'm so impressed that I'm speechless.
This is so good. The way they surround each other. I love this version.
Oh, he looks so handsome.
Oh.
No way, I have to come back. Sorry,
that was
so
done. Smooth.
Right?
Yeah.
They're so fast to get in the position. Oh, wow.
Go!
I like that. Oh my god! Oh my god! They kick off synchronization! Unreal! Oh, he's hurry because he was out just for that. Maybe he can dance. Did you notice?
No.
He is D8. Let me see it again. Yeah, I hear. Is D8?
Going on.
Ooh, I like that. They look like water in the forest. I think that's why they boot on the movie.
Oh, they're starting how they like the ending, like how they started.
Really?
Oh. Like they were
in
not they position it quickly, but like they're running.
Oh, you gotta notice the stops. I'm not. I so in love. Like, seriously, Ready to Love made me fall in love once again. I feel like
it's such a surprising way because that's always with Seventeen, but if you notice, like, the song is so romantic, so soft, the lyrics are very beautiful, but, like, you come to the choreography very fast.
Yeah.
Always moving so fast.
And the positions are so crazy.
And that gives such a contrast, like, from the song and the choreography. And you get really excited, you know.
I agree. I love it. Please comment because we know we have a lot of MVs and as well, like albums and everything else from Seventeen to check it out. So feel free to comment down below suggestions. Thank you so much.
Thank you.